Hi, my name is Zach Johnston, and this is Zacktivities, and I'm going to show you my intervention number two. And it's kind of a simple concept. As you can see right now, I'm in the kitchen of mine and my wife's home, and on our refrigerator, we have our wall of fame. It's a way of keeping pictures of family, friends, loved ones right in front of us. I'm very big on visualizing and seeing things that matter, and family, friends, people that you've came in contact with throughout your life, that matters. And so I like having it right there in front of me all the time. So the way we end up making this wall of fame is real simple. End up getting some baseball card holders, real simple. You can get these at any store. And I went ahead and when you get these baseball card holders, they have three holes on the side to put inside a binder. Well, I simply cut the holes off with some scissors. Perfect example, cut off the edges. And what I did was, one of my favorite things to use are magnets. And I ended up getting a packet of business card magnets from a office supply store. And what these are used for normally is you take these off, you peel off the back and you put it on your business card so you can end up, so people can use your refrigerator magnets. An example is like right here we have for a Chinese restaurant. They did the same thing. Cool thing is you can actually, if you don't want to spend the money to buy the magnetic business card holders, you actually can, a lot of places give away these magnets already. And if you want to, they don't have the sticky back on them like these come with. But if you want to go ahead and use some adhesive, you can do the same thing. What I did was cut the magnetic backing into some strips, put them on the corners and in the center. The same thing if you don't want to use the actual adhesive back, you go ahead and put adhesive on here, cut into a couple strips, put it onto your photo picture. And you can plop it right on there, and there you go. I hope you enjoyed this intervention, and I hope you have to use this at your house. I think it's something that people could use, definitely. And the cool thing is these magnets aren't just for pictures or doing stuff like this. I actually have been blocking it, but we also have a, you know, I'm all about putting positive words and putting things out there. So the same concept, took a poster and put them on a poster. So instead of having the white side of our refrigerator, there you go. The cool thing is it comes down really easy. All these magnet pictures come down really easy. And it's fun. You can swap out the pictures, you know, have your kids get involved. And it's really easy to print out these size photos that are in these pictures. So I hope you enjoy this activities intervention number two. Hope you keep watching. And I appreciate all the love. Holla.